These women are not only sewing garments, they are also stitching together dreams and aspirations to become self-sufficient. Their opportunity was created by Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited, or ABFRL, as part of the company's Re-Earth program, which includes a corporate-wide commitment to earn LEED certification for each of its garment manufacturing facilities. One of them is LEED Gold Fashion Craft Factory, located near Bangalore in Anekal.
No business can sustain if it is not resource friendly. Through this LEED certification, we find it's not only helping to score better, but it's giving a lot of the scope to be more efficient, including environment, wastage, productivity, people health, wellness, well-being.
At the Fashion Craft Factory, 1,300 employees, 90% of them women, occupy a space of more than 1,30,000 square feet. They produce about 11,000 shirts each day. Optimization of natural daylight, the use of LED lighting, efficient HVAC systems, green biomass briquettes, and solar panels have contributed to a 30% reduction in energy consumption.
We are using digital platform EMS system to measure and monitor our energy consumption, our water consumption, and the steam consumption and the fuel consumption.
Water is conserved using low-flow plumbing fixtures, a rainwater harvesting system, a sewage treatment plant, and a reverse osmosis plant.
Our per capita water consumption has come down by 50%, which used to be 40 liters per liter, is around 20 liters per liter now. I think it's a major achievement by our team.
Waste is also closely monitored and managed. On-site composting converts organic matter into fertilizer.
We map all waste generations across operations, and we found that non-hazardous waste is contributing to the max. So we more than 90% of the waste we have diverted from landfill.
I would say the LEED certification has helped us in bringing in processes which are environmentally sustainable, and also being socially responsible for the community we are operating in. We have impacted the people around us and the people operating in our plants.
We started the journey in 2012 and 13, and clearly it was that how each business and each brand will measure their sustainability score. And this has been very well deployed not in our facility or brand, but across our supply chain.
ABFRL is not only ensuring the health and well-being of its employees and its corporate brand, but it is also leaving a positive legacy for Indian society and the planet Earth.
To learn more, visit gbci.org/India. Lead on.